Our mission is to basically take these boats that you see behind me and protect assets that are designated by the U.S. Navy. Most of our missions are OCONUS in different theaters, but we do have some CONUS missions going on now.
The ESIT mission is crucial to our MSC vessels, which are our civilian manned gray hulled ships getting around inside theater and being protected from forces that would try to board them. So that's crucial to that side. And then on the maritime side, we run port security in the UAE and Djibouti, and we need to keep ships protected as they pull in and out of ports.
For the Navy Reserve, I mean, MSRON as a whole has a lot of opportunities that most units don't have. And then for doing the training that we did during the annual training, doing escorts, that's directly transferable to the stuff that we do overseas. So we do a lot of HVA escorts, and doing it here, I know for me it was my first time doing an HVA escort, and doing it out there in the basin with a YP boat was really helpful, being able to see the full picture.
Here in Annapolis, we're very, very fortunate. The YPs at Waterfront, they volunteer to be the HVA, so the high value designated asset. So what we do is we launch our boats, pick up the YPs, and protect that layer of security. It's a great training tool that is very local to Annapolis. You have to know everything about the boats, right? So, and then everything that's on the water, from lights and day shapes to different things that you should know as a maritime operator. It's the exact scenarios that we practice here that we would do overseas.